Getty Images. Scott Dude Elson. Rapper Nelly has strongly denied a sexual assault allegation after being arrested on a charge of second-degree rape following an incident on his tour bus. According to reports, the star was taken into custody following a concert on Friday, October 6 in Washington. He was performing on Friday at the White River Amphitheater as part of the Smooth Stadium tour with Florida Georgia Line. Getty Images. Gabe Ginsburg. Advertisement. Continue reading below. Following the concert, Nelly went to Seattle, where a woman went back to his tour bus, according to Q13 Fox. A woman then reportedly called the police around 3:45 a.m. on Saturday morning, October 7, and alleged that Nelly sexually assaulted her. Finding probable cause for arrest, the police then took him into custody at Des Moines, Washington's Gore Jail at 6:40 a.m., and charged him with second-degree rape. According to Rolling Stone, he was released from jail shortly after 8 a.m. Digital Spy has reached out to Nelly's representatives for comment. Getty Images. Gabe Ginsburg. However, a lawyer for the rapper has hit back at the claim, telling TMZ Nelly is the victim of a completely fabricated allegation. Our initial investigation clearly establishes the allegation is devoid of credibility and is motivated by greed and vindictiveness. I am confident, once this scurrilous accusation is thoroughly investigated, there will be no charges. Nelly is prepared to pursue all legal avenues to redress any damage caused by this clearly false allegation. Rape Crisis England and Wales works towards the elimination of sexual violence. If you have been affected by the issues raised in this story, you can access more information on their website, or by calling the National Rape Crisis Helpline on 0808-800-29999. Rape Crisis Scotland's helpline number is 0808-810-3032. Readers in the US are encouraged to contact RAIN, or the National Sexual Assault Hotline on 8006564673. Want up-to-date entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page, and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account, and you're all set.